गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स,
गुड आफ्टरनून,
वेलकम टू आरबी फाउंडेशन इंटरनेशनल स्कूल। सो बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर टुडेस सेशन, लेट्स नो अबाउट टुडेस
डे।
प्लीज टेल मी व्हाट टुडेस डे।
And ears, ear,
subject? Yes. You. B. J. E. C. T. So this is the language of new script. Okay. So write them in the new script on a different paper. Exchange the new script paper with your partner. I told you now. Starting only you are taking two papers, isn't it? So exchange the script. So this language you have wrote now. Exchange with your partners. Okay. Then decode the sentence and write them in a single English. Simple English means with the alphabets. Okay. For the alphabets, I have given the symbols, right? So your partner means your friend have to search. So they have to write like this. And interchange papers. Again, you have to interchange the paper again. So check if your partner has correctly translated. You have to check that what is the sentence you have wrote on you. Is it correct or wrong? So such coded language. What is it called? Coded language are used in the army, navy and air force to share information between them. Isn't it? Why they have to share the information? As you all know that. So the navy, the army people or the people who are protecting us, isn't it? So to change means these are the coded languages what they are using to communicate with each other. If normal language, everyone will know the secrets, isn't it? Navy is having so many fightings, everything, right? So they are having their own language, so they are going to translate like this. Okay. Code language helps them communicate without the information being known to the common people. Understood? So why so only we should know about making a script. Understood how to make? Any doubts? So you also now take out two sheets and try to make this. Okay, tomorrow I need. Or otherwise if you are having time yourself now. So you are there two are there in the bench, right? So everyone please write down. Okay, you also can make. So, for example, I am Durga. I am coming from what? Tirum Shatralli Cross. Or it is very long means. So, I am studying in EFIS. Okay, next. I am Prithvi. I like Gulab Jamun. Next. I am Ananya. So, I like to eat ice cream. Next. I am Harshavardhan. I am a king. Next. I am Ash. I like only tea. Next, I am Shreya. I like to dance. Next, I am Siddhar. I am always busy in seeing outside. I am Gautam. Always I will try to get first rank. Next, I am Mitakshar. I am very lazy. Next, I am Ritika. I have to change my language. Okay, like that you yourself make the thing, okay? Or your name, I am a good girl, so I am good. Okay, I am going to try to learn the language. So like that you have to frame the sentence like this. You don't know in your English subject how to make and frame a sentence. So try to make that, and already on the board there is a symbols. Try to represent with this, and you have to interchange. So your friend should search and should write down correct the thing. Okay, you should not share this paper with your friend. Only you have to give the script whether they have arranged or not. Okay.